This video clip explains the custom settings of the new Elevation Label 19 label introduced in ARCHICAD 19. As a starting note, please watch the three clips in this playlist covering custom settings of labels, since they cover many of the custom settings and behavior common to several label types. This clip covers only settings specified to this label type and not covered in the above-mentioned clips. The Elevation Label 19 is a new label type in ARCHICAD 19, which displays top and/or bottom elevation information about elements. When you select this label type in the Label Settings dialog, the Custom Settings panel contains three pages. The first page of the Custom Settings panel is the Label Content page. Here you can specify what content the label should display. The Reference Story field lets you specify the level from which elevation values are measured, the current story, or the project origin. If you check the Top Elevation Of checkbox, the top elevation value of the element will be displayed in the label. The field to its right lets you specify whether the displayed elevation value will be the top of the finish, or the core. However, this field applies only to slabs. You can set this field to the core option and place the label on an element type other than slab. But after placement, the field will become grayed and the label will display the finish elevation nevertheless. In the parameter field, you can specify the text that will be displayed in the left column, the parameter name column of the label. In the suffix field, you can define an optional suffix that will be displayed after the parameter value in the right column of the label. For example, you can display the text "to project origin" as a suffix. The Bottom Elevation Of checkbox and its related three fields work exactly the same way as the above described top elevation fields, only for the bottom elevation of the labeled element. The second page of the Custom Settings panel is the General Settings page. For the full explanation of all parameters in this settings page, please watch the clip in this playlist titled Label Custom Settings, General Settings. The third and last page of the Custom Settings panel is the Information page. It displays the name of the label type, Elevation Label 19, as well as a green icon for all element types for which the label type is available and displays valid data. This includes the wall, column, beam, slab, and curtain wall building element types, plus the door, window, object, and lamp GDL-based element types.